Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So, what do we have here? One pixel. This colorful mosaic doesn't seem to represent anything in particular. Excuse me. Apparently we have a case of the sniffles. A skeleton. Yes, sometimes memories of those things occur.
Oh, there's a key. Private quarters key card. Thank you very much. And a compass. Needle always points north. Thank you. And credits.
Thank you very much. Messages. Read message keycard from Wayne. Title keycard, author Wayne.
Hi.
I fixed your browser, so the keycard should work fine now. If you haven't found it yet, the keycard should be in your desk. See around. Who's ready? Then, welcome from Tanner. Congratulations, you have passed all the tests we presented you in the past weeks and have now obtained full citizenship of Southgate State. On behalf of the entire community, I welcome you into Earthfront. Visit me in my office with the comments as soon as you are arrested so we can discuss your duties in the coming days. What are you all doing for, well, free time? Do you write? Daylight. Anything here? Of course not. Empty. Of course it's empty. No. Oh, come on, I'm nosy. Where am I exactly? Here. I found a shower in the toilet. Great. And here? Same thing, probably. Just for the female population, I assume. Yes, I mean, no nosy bugger. Okay. I should turn on the lights in my room. Yes, I'm wasteful, I know. I'm remedying it right now. Memories of the sniffles aren't fun. Memories of any illness aren't fun. And Cantina. Yay. So, let's see who this Tanner really is. Does he like skeletons? Hello, I call him a racist. Hello. Excuse my sniffling, but. Adrian Tanner. The man behind the desk is Adrian Tanner, the counselor who admitted you into Southgate Station. Even during your first encounter with him, he struck you as an unusual looking individual. Sitting aside his impressive stature, one finds it difficult not to notice how his thick, bushy hair and beard envelop most of his head. That, in addition to his opaque glasses covering his eyes, means that you can see very little of his face and its expressions. His somewhat dirty scavenger outfit, which he wore earlier as well, clashes with a clean, finely furnished office, suggesting that Dada probably does most of his work on the field. As soon as he finishes typing, he raises his head and moves to shake your hand. His big hand tucked into the dark brown gloves make you seem like that of a child in comparison. And you especially feel the large fingers, twice as thick as yours. His voice feels distant and calming when he addresses you. Sorry about that. Maybe not his memories of the sniffles. Congratulations on the game, however. Welcome to our small community. You scored very well on our tests, no small feat that. I'm sure you'll turn out to be a valuable and respected citizen. Yay! And the close by and the chaos surrounding us. Before I answer that, say thank you. Do you like skeletons? If not, I will peace out. Well, I'm listening, Tanner. Do you like skeletons? And all the beholding glory? How did that? No answer? Is it going to be a welcome party or something? I highly doubt that Valeria wants to pick that little idea. I still have yet to get with no other South Gators, but I have a good feeling. I fit into the rest of the crowd pretty well. You know what? Is there going to be a welcoming party or something? Sorry. What? It's actually a serious case, but sadly not a step. Aww. Already making me a special case, eh? Current situation does not allow for one at the moment. Perhaps when things calm down a bit. Yay, late welcoming party, yay. Cake! There will be cake, I demand cake. I like cake. Pinch dich! I will pinch dich! The earthquake didn't disturb you much, and you were able to rest a bit from all the testing. For you have much work to do today. Events have transpired that require your attention. Are you ready for some field work? First and foremost, I'm nosy, so. Station itself. There were no casualties, fortunately. Regardless, the railroad tunnel is caved in, so we are cut off until the rubble has been cleared up. There is nothing that you should concern yourself at this point in time. Now back to business at hand. First, you can have your own bag. Lucas as aberrations have it. And while you are there, we'll be doing some field work today. It might be a bad idea to warm up in case things get ugly. Speak to Borski if he's there. He'll help you set up for some practice sessions. However, that is entirely up to you. Station a long while ago for the purpose of scouting and defense. The time they fell to decay. I should probably
go then.
Right. I want you to take them. And of course, that would have been my second guess. I want to retake them so that they might once again serve the same purpose. However, in order to do so, you will need to activate the main power generators. That's located inside one of them. Oh, bloody course. Hailed from the engineering sector, thinks he knows how to get the generator operational. So, he should be your first stop after we are done here. Okay, engineering sector, Herald. As far as I'm aware, there are a total of 5 outputs, plus the one with the generator. I don't know if it's possible to activate all of them. Try to activate at least 3. So, basically, we are saying you can activate them all, but just not 3, but I say you can activate them all because we know that we'll try to activate them all. We tempt you. Jonas at the crossroad watch post. It's down in the tunnels just outside the station. We'll be passing through there anyway. He's one of our most experienced scavengers, and he's probably seen more of Underrail than any of us here. He'll surely have some useful advice for you. Well, how about the money? 300 credits, additional 50 credits if you activate all the stations. Furthermore, you get to keep anything you find there. Wait, and why are you taking the outposts? It is an important strategic position. Really can't read today. It is an important strategic position. Position? Again, it is an important strategic position. Should. Comma. Should certain factions attempt to encroach further into our zone of control. Besides, cleaning them out will also push some of the wildlife further away from the South Gate Station. So it is always beneficial in that regard. I understand that a few packs of rat hounds moved into the area, but you best talk to Jonas regarding that. He'll have more details. He knows that area inside out. Alright, I'm off. Oh, and one more thing before you go. Pascal, our station's chief physician, wanted to see you, so you should probably pop down to his office in the medical center any other time. Got it. See you later, alligator. So, get weapon. And activate some generators. And after that, go back to writing. Because I don't know if we actually want to participate in National Writing Month. Something like that. Hey Lucas, are you participating in National Novel Writing Month? Writing a novel in a month, holding up, never see the light of day until it's done. The month is over. A short man rises from behind his desk with a grenade case in his hand. Heavy case with the top of the desk with a foot. Raising your eyebrows, which in turn makes the man's face turn into a smile. If you can't see the smile under his mask. He removes his glove and shakes your hand with a strong, perhaps too strong grip before addressing you. Dude, you are making me slightly nervous now.
Don't worry about it. They ain't gonna blow us up.
Nope. Anyway, answer the whole talk will be only staying with us for a while.
Guess so.
But not this one. And who's...
Oh, this is Newton's. My bad.
Anyway, here's your gun. Here's your pistol and some ammo.
Thank you very much.
And now that you've got that, may I interest you in a couple more things? Sure, what do you
thank you.
Specific or just looking around? I have specifics that tells me you know of a way to restore power to the output to the north. You're not right. I remember taking a look at the power generator there a while back. Couldn't do anything about it back then because I didn't have this. He rummages through the boxes that are in the tail before producing something resembling an energy core. Yeah. It's a flux controller. If you insert it into the slot at the front of the generator, it should get running again. Wait, what? Should? So, it could also explode in my face. After that, you ought to be able to reactivate all the outputs. I'm afraid you will have to do that manually, though. You see, each of them has a switch that cuts out power in case of a hazard. My generator then switch on. Get it? Thanks, extra try. Okay. Do it or die trying. Step in, close the outer gate and open the gate, correct?
Just kidding.
You are on my list now.
Open the gate, please. I'm off to the caves. Challenge and sign up for it. And as I said earlier, we have a month to write a novel.
Yay!
I'm only taking a month for a short story, so I would literally hold up and never see the light of day of YouTube if I do that. So, nope. Hello. Hey, Jonas. An old man wearing an old coat, old pants, and old boots, and uses himself the amiable smile.
Oh, it's the of
2700. Yes, apparently. I hear. You know, I thought it was that I could use some advice. Through the tunnels of my life. Dude, what can you tell me about the abandoned outposts of the Pine? The newest one is just north of the crossroads, also called the Forge. I stretch to the east and to the west from there. There will be. They are built by Omega Station. There's someone in ruins to put them out of business. And then the Rat Hound is in there. I have the ring next to the weapon. Thank you very much.
Oh, if you are heading there, could you do me a favor?
I was scavenging near the outpost a while back, and I think I lost my old digital watch.
Oh, digital!
We are living in the digital age.
It was about this big, made of metal.
Doesn't have a strap, so I keep it in my pocket.
Get some string, man.
Must have fallen out somewhere. Now, could you keep an eye out for it? If I get a bag I make, you go bargain for it.
Well, metal detector's on.
I'll have your watch back in no time. I'm not getting my hopes up, but good hunting. Well, see you around. Say to see you around. Don't know they. Which means. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door again. As you approach the passage, you can hear a faint squeaking sound coming from up ahead and a pair of red beady eyes blinking in and out of the darkness. Yeah, Red Hound. But first, exploration! I don't remember bats here. Oh, that's good. Thank you, game! Love you too. I'm going. Sweet Jesus. Red
together. I'd like to see.
Is there.
Shot. Time to cheese.
Hit it. There you go. Ah, it's so finicky.
We done? Another melee weapon on the trees. is it. No.
Fine. Well, typo it is.
Discovered a bear trap.
Coming handy. This is just amazing. Junk power. Anything here? No. It doesn't look like it's coming out.
Oh, I really think it be.
Nope. I'm a skeleton. And I'm in a world where skeletons aren't a thing. Apparently. So this is about survival. Nothing? Something here? So we have two ways, one east and one west.